Now let's update the database. Here we will use the type as upgrade, and in the upgrade section we will upgrade the database to 4.2.3. So we are providing the target version is 4.2.3. Let's apply the YML. So the upgrade obstacles is created, is now in progressing state. It will update all the node smartly. Let's wait for it to become successful. As you can see, the upgrade of request is successful. Also, the database version is changed to 4.2.3. Let's verify it from inside the database. Our current primary is IP83, which is the first port. So let's connect to the first port. Let's check the database version. As you can see, the database version is upgraded to 4.2.3. Now let's check the data that we have provided before. So the data still exists. So we have successfully upgraded our database to a new version.